Our daughter Jordan passed. People kind of feel awkward, don't know what to say to you. And what do you say to somebody who's lost their child? Bereavement counseling for us meant that our family got to go and meet with other parents who've been through the same situation, because a lot of times it makes you feel like you're not alone and it helps you get through an incredibly hard time.